Kyler Butt.
Shopping centers for 30 years.
because he did moderate low-income housing. And his best friend for 10 years just kept saying, come with me and make money, come with me and make money. So now he does, and we spend most of it running two households instead of just one.